greeting from the student prince, and next is a salute to one of America's many film successful female songwriters, Doris Fisher.
Harry Richman, in the 1930 film of the same name, Put In on the Ritz. Well, our version is by Kenny Ball and his Jazzmen, so until we meet for another string of musical pearls from the past.